How to permanently delete a group in WhatsApp. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio. And today's guide video, I'll show you how you can delete a WhatsApp group permanently from your Android or iPhone. So, don't wasting any more time, let's jump right in, guys. Well, so permanently deleting a group in WhatsApp is pretty quick and easy. Here I'm using my iPhone, but you can do the same step on your Android phone as well. Simply, I'm gonna open up the WhatsApp application right on my device. And here, as you can see, I have a group named My Group right here. And let's say I just want to permanently delete this group. Now to do that, simply go ahead and tap on the group that you want to delete. And then go ahead and tap on this group name at the very top. Now, once you're here inside the group information, you just need to scroll down a little bit. And he'll get to see your group members. I only have 4 group members right here. So before you delete the group members, make sure that you are an admin of that group. Unless you are an admin, you cannot delete the group itself. Now to delete the group, all you have to do, you just need to remove all the group members from the group. So here, as you can see, I have 4 group members right here. So I'm gonna select one of these from here, and then I'm gonna tap on remove from group. And you actually have to remove one by one all the members that you have. And once you have removed all the group members except you, you actually can clear the chat, which is preferable for you. You can tap on this clear chat, tap on clear all messages, and all the messages will be deleted from here. And at the last, all you have to do, just need to tap on exit group right here, tap on exit, and you will be removed from that group as well. Here, as you can see, it says you are no longer a member in this group. Now here you'll get to see the delete group option. If you tap on this one, tap on delete group, and the group will be deleted permanently from here. So this is the easy way to do this. Hope you find this pretty helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.